Pablo Lopez will take the ball for the Twins, and as long as he gets through the first, he's going to be all right. It's been a struggle. A lot of pitches thrown, going out there, and you'll see a lot of the good ones are this way. Figure out what they have working and then settle into a routine.
Yelich, 8 hits and 24 at-bats in that last homestand.
Fly ball left field, and coming in is Gallo for the first out.
Really hitting 208 with 10 home runs. He's driven in 28 on the season.
Swing and a miss. Got him with the changeup. Two up and two down.
High fly left center field. Gallo, Taylor converge. Taylor fights the sun, makes the catch. Not just a scoreless first inning for Lopez, but a 1-2-3 inning.
Corbin Burns trying to double down on what was an outstanding start his last time against Baltimore.
Julian, the designated hitter tonight. Little looper and softly over the head of Urias. And Julian will sacrifice a bat for a hit anytime.
Now Donovan Solano, he had himself a great road trip.
Swing and miss right there, 97 on the cutter.
Urias had some moments on the road trip, including a grand slam that turned the game around on Saturday at the Rogers Center.
Fouled into the glove of Caratini in a second consecutive strikeout.
So two down for Kirilloff. Three homers, 11 knocked in.
And he struck him out, went change up, missed his location, but got the call. From Owen Miller, he's just putting the bat on the ball and getting on.
Swing and a miss, another strikeout, two of them already for Lopez. Called third strike, called at the knee. Singleton thought he had ball four, two down, three early strikeouts for Lopez. And good start for Lopez, a pair of 1-2-3 innings.
Urias 1-for-15 since coming off of the injured list. It was a double.
And that's ball four. Urias, I think, was frustrated. He didn't pull the trigger on it. And then Mark Ripperger said ball four. So the Brewers have their first base runner.
That brings up Victor Caratini.
Rips it on the ground towards first. It's going to be a base hit. Station to station for the crew. First knock of the game for Milwaukee.
Two on and one out. And here comes Christian Yelich for a second time.
Lines one into the gap in right center field. Going to go all the way to the wall. It'll score at least one. They're going to send Caratini around third. Here's the relay throw. Not in time. Two-run double, Christian Yelich.
So it's a runner at second with two out for Rowdy Tellez.
Tellez going towards the gap. That one's going to be off the wall. Yelich will score with ease. Tellez held to a long single. But it's 3-0 Milwaukee.
Michael A. Taylor, great swings on the road trip. He advances against Toronto.
On the ground, Twins have four hits. Beaten into the ground, much like the single that helped ignite the Brewer rally in the top half of this inning. And now Taylor and his speed are aboard. Burns blew up his bat in the first inning, but Julian dumped a single into left field. And he does not go. The pitch hit to right field. And a ball that gets by the right fielder Anderson. Taylor around second. He'll go to third. Julian to second. And Anderson came in, and I don't know whether the sun was a factor or not. He seemed like he was right at the edge of the shade and the sunlight. Wouldn't take much to get the Twins a couple of runs here in their half of the third inning. Solano the batter. Base hit right field. Taylor will score. Julian will be held. And the inning starts with three hits and already one run on the board. Men on the corners now for Correa. Bouncer, that's a fair ball.
Backhanded by Urias, second for one, and no return throw. And the Twins do score a second run. 3-2 game, one out, and now Kirilloff bats.
Got him with that backdoor cutter. Three straight pitches, Kirilloff gone. Swing and a miss. Burns strikes out Royce Lewis, and the inning is over.
This is Brendan McKenzie. He's a 9-year-old baseball fan from Minnesota. He's also one of the toughest. Brendan is in remission from leukemia, and he had a dream to get up close to his hometown team. So as part of the Make-A-Wish Foundation, his wish came true today. He got some Twins gear, made a visit to the clubhouse. You see him meeting some of the players here. He was even able to take some swings in the cage and play catch on the field with some of the guys. Also dance on the field as well. The excitement was real, guys. He's been showing it on his face all day. And as you saw, he's here enjoying this game now with his family. Certainly a special memory for this young Twins fan.
Hopefully that helps Pablo settle in a little bit here. Boys answer right back. Sometimes you need a little luck on your side. They got some in that inning.
Call third strike on the outside edge or close enough.
And Lopez 1-2. Swung on a missed on a changeup. And strikeout starting to mount right now. There's strikeout number 7.
Back to Lopez. That'll wrap it up. Couple of strikeouts and a quick 1-2-3 top of the fourth.
It'll be Jose De Leon coming in for the Twins. Going to face the bottom third of this Milwaukee lineup.
Victor singled in that 3-run third inning. He scored one of the runs. He's 1-for-2.
Caratini back up the middle. Another knock for Victor.
And that brings up Christian Yelich with two out. And Caratini still over at first.
Yelich out towards left. It is deep. It is gone. Yelich, a four RBI game, and hits home run number 9.
Oh, big swing with two out of the seventh inning to make it 5-2, the Brewers.
Oh, you have a day, Christian Yelich.
Boy, when he gets that swing going, it is fun to watch.
Corbin Burns, 5-2 lead, going back out there for the bottom of the seventh inning. 95 pitches strong for him. He's got Kyle Farmer to lead off the inning.
A deep drive to left field. Yelich is back. That ball is gone. Farmer has blistered the ball 3 times tonight, and he's just hit his 4th home run of the year.
And the Twins are down 2. It's a 5-3 Milwaukee lead, and still nobody out.
Looks like that ends the night for Corbin Burns.
So 2 outs, still 2 on. Now it's up to Farmer, 5-3 Milwaukee.
That hit him.
It went through him.
The duck out of the way. Ball 1.
Looks
like that hit his jersey, and the Twins are going to challenge this. It looked like it got his jersey. Sure it did.
Oh, yeah. Got him to change it.
The ruling on the field is that the batter was not hit by the pitch. Minnesota has challenged.
Watch the jersey.
Play is under review.
Farmer didn't feel anything.
Is it going to be enough to overturn
it? Yeah, I don't know.
To review, the ruling on the field is overturned. Batter was hit by the pitch and will be awarded first base. Minnesota will retain its challenge.
Bases loaded, 2 down, 5-3 Milwaukee.
And here comes Joey Gallo, and now the tying run is at second base. Go-ahead run is at first.
And that'll bring everybody here to their feet. This is why you buy a ticket for moments like this.
And now it's 3-2 to Gallo.
Got him looking. Slider right down the middle, and Pyomp strands the bases loaded.
Right down the middle of the plate, and the Twins fill him up and leave them full. All right, it'll be Michael A. Taylor leading things off against Devin Williams. Really, really tough against right-handed batters, and the Twins will send Taylor up there. High fly, center field. That ball's hit well. Weimer back. Gone, a home run for Michael A. Taylor. And it's a 1-run ball game.
Taylor now has 10, and it's 5-4 Milwaukee. Nobody out, bottom 9.
The swing, now you got to find a way to come all the way back here. This would be a huge comeback against one of the best closers in all of baseball.
The tying runs aboard with nobody out. Solano with an RBI single back in the third. Base hit center field. Castro to third. He'll be held. No, he comes through the stop sign to tie the game. Castro stole a base and then rounded third and scored the tying run. It's 5 apiece.
You know what? Let's just walk him off right here.
And now Carlos Correa. There is still nobody out. Twins have the winning run at first base in a 5-5 game.
A drive to left. Back and gone.
Twins win. Twins win. The Minnesota Twins win it. Carlos Correa off the ribbon board in left field. A game ending. A game winning 2-run homer. And the Twins walk off Milwaukee, helmet off, shoot the helmet in the air. Celebration is underway. And the Twins rally and defeat Milwaukee 7-5.